Yo, Satara, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
That did not go as planned. Was that it?
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah.
I wasn't too much of a fan of it.
I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins.
No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
They would kill
him. No, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed a crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once. A theme park sets up overnight dolphin cams because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo. I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Imagine doing a playthrough of me like this, where you're trying to get to here to the end. The rules of the road as much as possible. Obviously, if you wanted, you know, you'd get away with it. I tried doing that for that detective game, I can't remember its name. La Noire. I tried doing it for that. It mostly worked out.
I'm gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Unlike previous of people that I need a way in. I think I just found it. see if there's any sort of keys to get hold of or anything.
Control, we have a possible target in your
area. Ah, come on. I thought I was well hidden. Oh, there's a way in for at least a little robot. That's a starting point to work with.
Call a medic.
Catch that. Wow, that was did not take very long. That was pathetically bad. Do to do to do, nothing to do with me.
Man out, find him.
Something over there.
Do to do to do, nothing to do with me. I want to do this stealthy. I don't want to just dive into shooting everything up again and again and again. I keep on doing that, and it feels like cheating to not even try the stealth approach. Oh, there's a cooldown on the little car. Fair enough, they did trash it.
Identified target near your location. Over.
Oh, I've got another situation like this too. And I guess I'm gonna end up being shot. Actually, let's mix things up. No, I could probably get away with sun for a while. So, I need to unlock this, which leads that way. That's good, a distraction. And that leads... Oh, try out to do this, okay. This is by no means stealth.
Diagnostics look good. All right. All this beautiful analog going the way of the dinosaur. Ditch the tape backups, sure, but the guts, the heart. Don't get too sentimental. Mechanical parts break down. And absolute digitization corrupts? Absolutely. You're getting wound up over the strangest things, man.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
Lost in fear of inanimate green cards. We lose the poetry of motion. Everything falls silent. Except for the air conditioning. Okay, I admit that's an improvement.
We're in.
Nice. Now you've just got to climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Okay. Now let's get out of here. Haven't. I see that as a problem. In terms of places to exit. So I guess I'm going out the way I came and then. Yeah.
Who said you could. What?
Did not see him there until it was too late. For him. Let's see. This guy seems as good as any. That's a really good method to distract them. Right.
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Oh.
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls.
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good. How convenient those things come in cameras. Now what? Oh.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... There.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly, Lightfoot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit,
would you
do
never
I?
Sit
Guys,
there in the
shut
place
up.
Like that.
I'm in.
That's just crazy.
Here with the CEO of Hope, who I'm told has...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple yes. push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, come. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Last time, I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new
for the bunnies.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Grizz.
Honey, put on your pajamas and brush your teeth, please.
What is it?
Something's coming at your butt.
What the fuck are you doing, Grizz? I didn't do anything.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Must be a bad connection. Okay, what was I saying? Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
No, not you, Grizz.
Do you have the footage or not?
Yeah, no, everything's cool. On second thought, I got another kid in mind for you.
What the hell?
Lost my fucking train of thought.
You were talking.
Fuck! Go! My footage!
You mean my footage? Is it gone?
No, Grizz, you'll get your vids. I just gotta call you back. Fuck did I ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars. Who's doing that? Sick fuck spies on somebody! Get the fuck out of my house! Get the fuck! I'm gonna fucking find you! I'm gonna fucking find you! I'm going!
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating.
Damn.
Society will do the strangling soon enough.
Where to next?
Shit, shit, shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Hey, man, shit, what's shit. What, hey, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many...
Oh,
sorry. Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I
it's
didn't
not
check.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. Check. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
I should have just.
Josh. It's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good.
I agree, he did good.
Okay.
It's definitely important if people find problems that they don't get blamed for. They're the ones who helped. And yet, some particular assholes might come along and go, hey, you know this thing that's a problem? Yeah, it's your fault somehow. No, he's the one who points it out, but no, he's the problem. Fucking asshole bosses.